Hello friends, I am Dr. Gurava Reddy, Managing Director of Sunshine Hospitals, Hyderabad. We doctors see and deal with emergencies every day, but coronavirus is more than an emergency. It's almost like a war. In any war, every citizen has got three principles to follow. Number one, don't believe rumors. Number two, every citizen should follow the orders of government. Number three, don't panic. At the same time, don't be casual. Be prepared all the time and be vigilant. In these times of emergency, you should be aware of three things. Number one, keep washing hands every 2 to 3 hours. Make it an obsession. Number two, social distancing. I will explain you what is social distancing means. Basically, you should be minimizing your exposure to other people so that the chances of your exposure or you getting this virus into your system is minimized. It is no rocket science. Your chances of infection or the chance of you giving infection to others are directly proportional to the number of people you meet in these days. That is what I explain here. For example, now it is you and you meet in these 5 days 2.5 people. In the same time, in 30 days it will be 406 people who will be infected. For example, you now cut down your social connections by 50%. That means you are going to meet only 1.25 people or one people in these 5 days. Then in 30 days only 50 people will be infected. For example, you go further down and you meet only in these 5 days 75% less exposure. That means you are meeting hardly half person, and then in 30 days it will be only 2.5 people. So you can imagine, by just cutting down the exposure of you to the other people by 75%, the chance of people getting infected is reduced from 406 to 2.5. This is where the so-called advanced countries like Italy failed, because they could not catch this phase. That's why their numbers are exponential. Thank God, in India, we are still here. That is why tomorrow the need for self-quarantine or self-imposed curfew. So tomorrow, imagine, out of 120 million people of India, even if 50 million people do not get exposed to other people, the chance of people getting infected will be very, very less. So do not underestimate the importance of tomorrow. It is very scientific, and all the epidemiological studies show in pandemics like this, this is the fundamental principle on which the viral curve can be flattened. So please follow this tomorrow without any hesitation. Number three, any of you get symptoms of dry cough, breathlessness and fever, please come and see any of us in the hospitals. We are all there working for you. These three symptoms: running nose is not a symptom. Running nose is not a symptom of this coronavirus. Dry cough, breathlessness and fever. So please feel free to walk into any of the hospitals. We will vet you and we will decide whether you need to get a test. And if you need to get a test, we will send the test to the accredited laboratories. And then only we will, if the virus is positive, we will send you to the government hospitals. So these are very important. Don't just stay at home with these symptoms. So come to the hospital. There are four types of people in this so-called quarantine. The D is the elderly people like our parents who are always at home. So we are not worried about them now. A is me, and B is somebody whom I don't know, and C is Dr. Nagarjuna, my colleague. And I meet him today in my work, and suppose he developed or I developed symptoms in the next week, no problem, because we know each other, and either he or me will go into self-quarantine and the virus is taken care. But the problem comes when I meet this young man, the B, whom I don't know. I meet him in the airports, bus station, public toilets, lift, train stations, restaurants, supermarkets, shopping mall, etc. That is why we are advising you not to visit these places, because this young man will not show the symptoms for 2 weeks. Until that 2 weeks, he is a time bomb. Nobody knows when he will explode. And another problem is, we do not know, including himself, who is B. He himself doesn't know. So that is why the importance of self-quarantine or the self-imposed curfew tomorrow. Not only tomorrow, tomorrow is only a testing day. In the coming 15 days to 3 weeks, until the viral gets plateaued, do not go into the marriage functions, however close they are, birthday parties, all these social activities should be curtailed, because you cannot be a B and you should not meet a B. So please follow this advice. Finally, my friends, I know you all keep criticizing the doctors, how bad we are and all that. But now, in these hours of need, we go to work to keep you safe. We are all working without taking any holiday or closing the hospitals. You stay at home to keep everyone safe. That's what we request you to do. I repeat, you stay at home to keep everyone safe. Finally, stay at home.
Be safe.
Thank you.
Thank you.